Swing. Nope, doesn't quite pitch.
He takes it.
What a reaction in this.
What has just happened to them? One man has just ripped through the heart of their defense. Respect.
Yeah, I'm on it. They just keep just stopping halfway.
Doesn't catch that kick at all, drops well short.
And taken in straight away.
No way through there.
You can easily score that.
Holds. And he's getting away now. That will be a Georgian lineout.
Referee just checking the gap.
The fly half. One of the centres.
He's right, he's right.
It's advantage New Zealand. It's a bit careless, really. It's a scrum.
New Zealand sick, I love them.
Nice pass. It's advantage to Georgia. Sensational tackle. Yes, he lost that forward. It's a knock-on, therefore it's back for the scrum.
Well, technically they're called the All Blacks.
Nicely passed. Goes low. He's got it now. He moves forward. He's running free here. They've tried to go high, they've tried to go low, but he's through. Keeps possession. He hardly reaches the game line.
Come on, Finn. Pass, pass, pass. Oh, we'll pass.
Through the first line of defence, and it's really on. And I think he's just clipped the line there.
A bit of pressure on the thrower here, no doubt about that.
Oh, he's really in charge there. He takes him down. Yes, it looked like a penalty to me.
Coaches would be very disappointed there. Lack of discipline at the ruck. Hand
into touch.
Getting ready for the line out, and the jumpers just making sure they've got the call here.
Right.
In possession now. Lovely hands.
One of the forwards here.
Smashes him down.
Opportunity here to ruck.
Beautiful pass right into the chest. Great work on the floor. New Zealand starting out. And here's some space. Oh, what a fantastic tackle that is.
What did you say? What did you say, Ryan?
He's got it.
And he tackles him. And that's his.
And he receives it.
New Zealand pushing here.
Halfback's there and it's away.
Five minutes left to play in the first half.
He's taken it.
He just running on a circle line.
Nearly there, but held.
That's a rock now.
He's got it now. It's a try for New Zealand.
When you combine the power of this pack with the patience of the team, then that try in the end was pure inevitability. What a powerful effort that was.
And that's good.
Well, I think I could have got that one with my eyes shut.
So let's see what happens from this restart. And he makes himself look big, takes the kick off well. Great strength. It's the final play of the half. Takes him down. Support work is good as they hit the run. Continuity is good. Such strength. He takes it. Strong, firm tackle. He receives it. He's taken that. Pressure by New Zealand. And hits him hard.
Yeah.
Takes the ball. It's a score for New Zealand.
Well, they huffed and they puffed, and this time they certainly
that
did
the defensive team's ball
down.
And here's the kick. Half time, they're winning and they are smashing through time and time again.
Yeah, what's interesting, we thought maybe that they'd attack out wide, and I think so did the defensive team. Yeah, a little bit porous in the middle, and they have just
slipped
those gaps.
They keep coming from every angle, though, don't they?
Yeah, they do. I like the way the wings are coming off their line as well. When you're a defender, you look at this lot, and you just don't know where it's coming from.
And the momentum building towards the opposition 22, that's when they always seem to go into another gear.
Yeah, they're going into another gear as the defence goes backwards at pace. That is bad news for any defence.
That's really good technique, and he's got him down. He takes it on. And you could feel the effects of that up here in the commentary box. Into the opposition's half. Possession is key here at the ruck. Still theirs. Completes the tackle. Holds on to it. Well taken. It's advantage Georgia. So we'll have a set scrum. Gathers the ball in.
Okay.
He's kicking. And in goes that tackle. Brilliant work at the breakdown. Catches the ball. So getting ready for the line out here. That's a scrum for New Zealand.
What? Okay, let me just confirm it here.
It's been very physical, it's been very hard, but it's left some of these players really tired now. They're needing a lot of support. Solid.
keeping the ball well here.
So strong, almost impossible to stop. Tapanova rock formed. He has it. Pressure by New Zealand.
Safely taken.
What a fine try, and in the corner too.
He spent his entire career scoring in just this spot on the ground. He is ruthless out wide.
So the try secure, can they get the extra points? Nicely done, and the conversion is successful.
Yet another successful kick as the lead goes out.
That's a good catch. And he's looking to see what's on now.
Nah, can you believe that's evident with you two in the background as well? They can hear the music, so it'd be an echo.
He just took off. That is exceptional.
A great try. Now the conversion.
Kept that back in 9 points. Straight between them. Bisects the post. Superb score.
What did you say?
So New Zealand set off.
Are you following that Instagram?
Through there.
Did you set... Hold on. Did you say following that Instagram?
Doing it by himself, might need support. He
spins
the ball.
Oh, that's it.
Ships the ball on. He's lost control and thrown that one away. And that's a wrap now. He gets that ball away so quickly. Time for a scrum.
Oh, it's my friend's gone. Oh shit, I can't do that.
Oh, they've done that so well on the floor.
What one have you got?
It's advantage to Georgia. Look at the power.
Got his own hands on.
And there you see the signal. Knocked on, will have a scrum.
Really? Yeah, is the screen like it? And now it's on the screen black. What, full black? Yeah, you got someone. What's your pace?
Takes him man and ball.
What's your pace?
You could see that.
Mine's like a game
on
another PS4. Like the triangle to spread the X in a circle.
You hope it was
like all that in there.
Quick tap and
I'll try
to find
mine again.
Oh, it powers in there. Knocks it to the floor. New Zealand starting out. Flexing those muscles and really getting through that tackle. Receives the ball. The full-time whistle is just around the corner. Through he goes, they're trying to get with him. No getting past him on that fall. Holds on to it. One of the wingers. He moves forward, and they're storming through here. Fullback comes in. Sufficient numbers to make that a ruck now. Checks around. Held up just short of the game line. Still in their hands. He's clear.
Send our try to the history archives. We're going to be replaying that 40 years from now. Brilliant score.
but put the music on as well.
He steps up and he will kick. And that is what they set out to do at the very start. They have advanced from the ball into the knockout stage.
It's a different mindset required now, but on the evidence of what we've been seeing, I would not be writing this team off in a hurry.
So this night match concludes. We will see you next time at the Rugby World Cup.
Well, credit to the